CVS plans to close hundreds of its stores over the next 3 years. The closures would start in 2022. The retail giant says it will close 300 stores per year. The company says it's adjusting to changing customer needs and plans to convert stores to a new format. The 900 total stores that will be closed amount to roughly a tenth of the 10,000 stores that CVS operates.